Hey guys, good business man in shorts here. I welcome to react to the Tater Coastal pre-show video. And then it's only on Disneyland Resort. Oh God. Yeah, the CGI technique from Incredibles 2 was quite good. Whoa, an upgrade form of this robot. God, I'm still whenever all these scenes from the first Incredibles. Oh my God, you're on demon form. Yeah, I just reacted to those pre-show video. I should add and then paste them in the description and below. Yeah, I still remember those moves. I remember Dash inside Violet Shield or Sia from Triple Crown. Oh God, I've seen that scene. I've seen that scene. I don't know whether Lego and Incredibles have so many amazing scenes. I don't know why. Oh God. It's still funny how Jack copies Edna like that. Yeah, the mask was look like an England's eye from Splatoon franchise. I'm still really lost Splatoon. Still my favorite franchise. But I'm best YouTuber I was. Yeah, a bit better YouTuber show than such a reacting and doing too much elevated stuff. Damn, there's so much scene that still remember from when Incredibles 1 back in olden times. Oh God. Yeah, this is what happens. Some teenager or the baby just give us some been news like that. Yeah, it just happened to these big brother sisters and a baby, even big brother or sisters. Well, I hope you guys and girls enjoy watching these videos. Please leave comments below. Please like a favorite to my videos. And please subscribe and follow into my channels if you're new to me. And peace, man, and shorts. I hope you enjoy it. Peace, man, and shorts. And please like a favorite to my videos. Peace, man, and shorts.